Okay, welcome back, guys. My name is Andrew Sagasmate, and welcome back to another episode of Mortal Kombat XL. If you were with me the earlier broadcast, apparently the server was down, so yeah, I do apologize for that. So I decided that we're gonna get right to Mortal Kombat XL. Like I said, if you do like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you enjoy watching these videos, please go ahead and subscribe to my channel. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video, and let's get right to it. So, let's get ourselves into some towers. Let's see what we can get ourselves into. So we got classic, tester look, tester might, endless, and survivor. So let's start with the classic and probably go all the way down to a survivor. So here we go, and let's see what character we should pick.
Kenshi.
Should we go Kenshi? Let's try with Kenshi. Yeah. Let's try Kenshi first. And if that doesn't work, then we'll go into another character, so.
Need help finding the ladies' room?
You need an attitude adjustment.
Bring it on.
Round one. Fight.
Now bear with me, I haven't played as Kenshi that much. So there's probably some chance that I might not be good with Kenshi, so let's see these moves. Okay.
Fight!
right. What was his fatality?
Kenshin wins. Fatality.
Fighting Devor next.
The Kaitin prefer solitude.
Yet you grace the Khan's court.
We serve a higher purpose.
Round one, fight!
Sub-Zero's next.
Step aside, Kenshi.
Whom do you pursue?
My business is my own.
Round one, fight!
One blade.
Round two. Fight!
Thank you.
Jackie Briggs.
I like sparring with you.
I'm just as formidable as Mr. Cage.
And with less fart jokes.
Round one, fight!
Aw,
thanks you.
Round two, fight! What is the secret of your powers?
My secrets are my own.
Share them with me.
Round one, fight! Kenshi wins.
No eyes?
I just don't see with them.
You no need. We take them.
Round one. Fight.
One blade.
Round two. Fight!
Sure, we haven't met before.
You're still alive, right?
Shame I have to put you down.
Round one, fight!
Thanks.
Round two, fight! Kenshi wins.
Come, Jin.
This is a waste of time.
You find much joy in disobedience.
It's just confidence.
Round one, fight.
Round
two, fight!
Thank you.
Kenshi wins. Swordsman.
An honor, Prince Goro.
You face death like a warrior.
Round one, fight.
Fear my blade.
Chair's about to go up.
Round two, fight.
You are
Kenshi wins. Fatality.
Right, Shinnok is our last opponent.
Round one, fight!
Show little promise.
Round two, fight.
Tremble before me as I absorb Earthrealm's power.
Final round, fight!
Wow.
Wins.
Let's try this again.
Final round, fight!
Having defeated Shinnok, Kenshi joined Takeda on his quest to avenge his mother Su-Chin's murder. Their travels took them to a cave where he and Takeda freed a man, Taven, encased in a stalagmite. Kenshi told Taven that his brother, Dagon, was the founder of the Red Dragon Assassin Clan. Dagon had not only murdered Su-Chin, but his and Taven's parents as well. Together, Kenshi, Takeda, and Taven lay siege to the Red Dragon base. Dagon fell victim to Kenshi's rage. Su-Chin's murder had been avenged.
So it's tournament, Kenshi. Alright. We'll test your luck. Let's go with... Who shall we go with? Let's pick random. Let's see who we get at random.
Sonya Blade.
Alright. So we got Sonya Blade. Let's see how this goes.
Test your luck. Round one, fight!
Oh man.
test your luck.
Hey, Justin.
Round one. Fight. Test your luck. Round one. Fight. Test your luck. Round one. Fight. test your luck.
Oh, man. Let's try Endless.
Triborg.
You fly too close to the sun.
Even it will bend, I will.
You will fall burning to the ground.
Round one, fight!
Burning wave!
I suggest you hit the trail.
Your toys cannot harm me.
My bullets cut through metal and bullshit.
Round one, fight.
Gun is the best offense.
Triborg wins. Fatality.
Sanji Tide.
You may call me Triborg.
I call you ridiculous.
Round one. Fight. Triborg wins.
You want hurt
me? You are targeted for termination.
Meanie Tor, take him out.
Round one. Fight.
Thank you.
begin. Wins.
Anybody got a can opener?
Your death looms, Cassandra.
Never mind. This one's a pop top.
Round one. Fight.
Coming in hot. Target painted.
Simple weapon for a simple man.
Round one. Fight. Cyborg wins. Fatality.
1, fight!
Despite the odds.
Round one, fight!
Give me just a second, guys. I'll be back. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. Let's get right back to the action.
Metal fool.
You cannot prevent evolution.
I have evolved beyond you.
Round one. Fight. Triborg wins.
Who controls your actions?
It is a combined consciousness.
Which will roast inside your metal frame.
Round one. Fight!
Hmm.
Triborg wins. Flawless victory.
This is an illusion.
The Cyberlin Quay live.
Then die.
Round one. Fight! Triborg wins.
Alien intruder.
Round one. Fight.
Ah. Quaid! Triborg wins. Fatality.
Triborg.
Away, cold-blooded one.
Cold-blooded indeed.
Round one, fight! Round two, fight! Triborg wins. Fatality.
What is this?
A female cyber ninja could be interesting.
I don't see that happening.
Round one, fight!
Thank you.
wins.
Artificial man. Are you not one as well? We are a vessel for an army.
Round one, fight. Fatality.
Ah!
wins.
We'll see if we reach to 20.
The hell's going on here?
You will suffer, Jackson Briggs.
That's what they always think.
Round one, fight. Gotcha!
Pretty good. Right. I think that's gonna be it for today's video. Or today's gameplay as well. If you guys like this video, please give this a thumbs up. If you enjoy watching these videos, please go ahead and subscribe to my channel. And if you would like to be notified on when my next live stream comes on, or when my next video comes on, there's a little bell next to the subscribe button. Click on that and you'll be notified on when my next video comes out, so you wouldn't be left out on when my next video comes out. So, yeah. I hope you guys enjoy this video, and I'll see you guys in the next gameplay. So, thank you guys for watching, and peace out.